What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm gonna talk about a very interesting software, which is the Leawo DVD Ripper. Now this can be used to rip DVDs such as Blu-ray DVDs, CDs, etc. So you don't have to carry around all your CDs on you to basically have them scratched. Now once you own those DVDs, you can basically rip them and have it on your computer. So first you want to do is to go to this site to download the software. Now I put a link in the description that you guys can download the software, so you can download it for the Windows or for your Mac. So I'm gonna download it from my Windows. Just click on download right here and it basically start to download. Right now I already have this on my computer, so I will not download it. All I have to do is to install it and show you guys basically all this install. So I'm gonna keep right here and now it is being downloaded. After this is basically downloaded, I'm gonna show you guys how to basically install this on your system. And once the download has been complete, what you want to do is open it right here and basically you can install this on your system. So I agree to the agreements, terms and condition, and I can install. So it's basically the only one converter that can rip DVDs and also can be used to download, guys, which is basically a bonus. So what you can do right here is to basically install this. Now guys, the installation has complete, so I click on finish. Now the program is being open. Say thank you for installing. So here guys, I have the program. So it basically give me a 30-day trial, and you can also, if you have the key for this right here, you can put in your activation key. Now activation key helps you to unlock all of these to have the full subscription, right? So you can also purchase the subscription fee to unlock this software. Now basically you have this can use to rip your DVD on a normal basis. This is basically a trial, so I'm gonna put in my activation key. And bear in mind that you still can use this software without activation key, because basically it gives you guys a trial in which you can use it without after using activation key for now. So you basically can try it out to see if this one fits your needs and this is something that you want to use. And guys, I personally recommend this one because it basically can rip all my DVDs, your Blu-rays, your video converters and all those things, as you guys can see all of the function right here. And they also with some new function is the UHD copy. So you basically can do some copy of some UHD and also you can rip UHD. So guys, let me go through the features of this software basically and how this basically works. So as you guys can see right here on the home page, it has several different functions, which is Blu-ray Ripper, Blu-ray Copy, UHD Copy, Blu-ray and those things. So this basically guys have a lot of features that in terms of ripping DVDs and those things. So all you have to do is to choose the one that is specifically to you, that the feature that you want, and you basically do your ripping. Also it can do some video conversion and video download, which is basically a key bonus in this right here. So let's go in the conversion section. All you have to do right here guys is to drag any file that you want to convert and put it into right here. So let's say if you want to convert an mp4 file into mp3 file, it can be done using this right here. And also you have some sub function. You can add a video by clicking this right here, add a video from your computer and having it convert into any different file. So if you want to like convert file into different format, this also can be used. So this can also be used to create a movie to burn onto your DVD. So if you're a person who into filmmaking and you want to just put some movie on a DVD or on a CD, this basically guys is a place here where you can drag all the little videos to burn to your DVD. And also come with some basic template that you can choose from to customize it the way you want it to look on the front screen. And guys, moving on to the next section right here, it also can be used to copy your DVD. So you want to have a duplicate of your DVDs. Basically if you would like purchase a DVD and you want to keep a copy of it, to burn it onto another blank disk, this basically guys where you can use to do that. So I'm basically loving this software so far because it has a lot of features that is basically can be useful in terms of if you want to have more than one copy of your DVD. Also guys, this can be also be used as a downloader, so you can go on your favorite site by entering the URL right here. As you can see right here, I can type in the site, or I can paste URL of any site that I want the video from, and I can basically download it from this software right here. So as you can see guys, this software guys have a lot of function that might be interest you, and I'll be using this to do some basically downloading and some conversion. So I hope that you guys find this video very helpful. If you do, please remember to subscribe to this channel for more content like this. And also, if you want to copy of this software guys, the link is in the description that you can check out to see this basically Leawo professional media. As always, thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in my next video. Peace out.